In this video tutorial, you will learn how to disassemble the Ovia harness. To begin, disconnect the horn and headlight cables, unplug the battery, and remove the key fixture. Next, disconnect all front fork harnesses. The next step involves removing the bottom bracket harness. This includes removing the battery base, controller harness, and rear wheel light harness. Once all components have been disconnected, you can now proceed with reassembly. To begin, insert the controller into the bottom bracket and connect both the controller harness and the rear light control harness. Next, insert the key fixture and connect the entire e-bike harness while installing the battery base. After that, install the front fork harness, ensuring it is inserted following the corresponding color. Secure the battery locking device using an Allen wrench and install the battery base. Then, insert the battery, secure it, and tighten the screws. Finally, power on the e-bike and test the horn, lights, and power assist functions. Confirm that everything is operating correctly before closing the bottom bracket plate and other protective devices. Visit Cyrusher.com for more information.